I mean, yes. I ended up subbing a little in New York, but, well, yeah.
God, it's a scorcher out there, huh? Unseasonably warm.
Yeah.
Wade, have you met Clint?
I need a few shekels.
Shekels. Hebrew for
Doug.
Currency.
Wow.
Well, it's a horror novel. It's about a guy who buys a book, turns out to be possessed. I'm sorry? But this is about a boat.
My uncle's cancer took his stomach, but his divorce took his mind. Anywho, that was my weekend. Let's begin class.
Can't be that funny.
It's so good to see you, Clint.
It's good to see you too.
Oh, look, Carnage.
Somebody call the police.
Wait, my button.
Wait, there's Wade.
Look, the phones are dead.
Those kids are fast. I was twice voted running back of the year. Kerry County, I should have won a third year.
Gary's coming!
Got a bite into your face!
Yes, I can see it!
You tear your goddamn face off! You look like that Czech woman!
You're achieving nothing!
Well, we gotta get out of here!
Calvin, are you okay? You don't have a thirst for blood or anything?
Why would I do that? I'm studying for my English test.
Oh, great. How's it going?
Okay, fuck the test! We gotta seek out some higher ground.
Here, come on!
Don't look!
She has blisters.
The phone's out of here, too! Can somebody please explain to me what the hell is going on? What is going on?
I blame rap music. No, he's right. In a way, if you'll follow me, you'll see.
Wade, you're not hurt, are you?
No, ma'am. She has the raised blisters of a
That virus is pretty interesting, actually.
I would love to get inside your head. Oh. Guess she's gone to commit murder somewhere else.
Stay with me! No! Stop resisting!
I'm going in.
Doug, don't.
What did he do?
Excuse me, listen up, please. Could everybody please listen up? Guys, don't make me ask again. Quiet, please. Please be quiet.
None of us are talking.
Rebecca! Quiet, please. Thank you. It is my opinion that Clint has been infected with whatever those kids have out there.
Oh my God.
But it doesn't seem to be affecting him in the same way. He's only exhibiting mild stomach flu symptoms, nausea, cramps, a little diarrhea, vomiting, mild anal leakage. But it is my hypothesis that we are safe from him for now. He will not attempt to murder us or tear us limb from limb.
He just has the flu.
Hold on a second. How do you know all this?
Well, Rebecca, I just examined his fluids with two of history's oldest scientific instruments. My hands.
Wow,
Don't worry, I'm wearing gloves.
Oh, no, you're not.
Nope. No, you're not.
God damn it, Doug.
I see.
Okay.
Hey, over here! We're talking! Hey!
Why is his blood black?
I don't know. That's what I want to find out. I think I'm gonna dissect him.
Oh my God.
God.
Oh God.
I'm gonna extract the brain.
Oh, that's just rude.
Prognosis is not good.
As you can see, most of the gray and white matter has been... Rebecca, quiet, please.
Most of the gray and white matter has been severely infected. It's showing the beginning stages of necroptosis and decomposition. All these black areas are basically dead.
I mean, they can run, jump, eat, but they're not human anymore. Not really.
Once again, how do you know all this?
I learned all about the brain when I had a 6-inch spike lodged in my skull as a child, which is the reason why you may have noticed that sometimes when I'm talking, I use the wrong rowboat.
Word.
Now, bacteria can't cross the blood-brain barrier. So, I'm thinking this is more likely a virus.
What kind of virus would do that?
Pretty nasty one. Calvin said that Shelley Link...
make them sick.
I have a theory about this. Hold on a moment. Tamara?
Yeah?
Have you achieved menses?
What?
No, he's asking you if you've had your period yet.
I really don't want to say.
You wear a bra, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. Gave you an A in sex ed, Tamara. Little disappointed you don't know what menses are.
Why is sex ed always taught by the creepiest teachers?
Clint, quiet, please. It seems that the virus is susceptible to androgens. I mean, the prepubescent body has testosterone and estrogen, but at puberty, the body's glands create a feedback cycle that increases the gonadotropins by about 2,000.
What are you trying to say? Talk like a person, please.
The virus is only dangerous if you haven't gone through puberty.
This is the activation of the emergency broadcast system for the township of Fort Chicken, Illinois. Effective at medium avenue. Authorities are reporting.
We're alone.
Conditioning of air.
So this duct takes us to the teacher's lounge.
Remember, Clint, if you fail, we're all gonna die.
This makes me so nervous.
He paces like this late at night when he's on the phone, too.
That's ridiculous.
How do you know that?
Hey, do that pound! What does all the pounding accomplish?
Are you guys okay?
No, I'm sorry.
Calm.
I'm fine. I'm calm.
Okay, thank you.
Calm down!
I'm calm! I already said I was calm!
Still so much I haven't done. Like I've always wanted to fire an Uzi. I don't know.
You know what he does for a living?
I always wanted to have sex with a prostitute who was non-white.
You remember how in that movie Commando and every other 80s action film there was that suiting up montage? Well, this is that scene.
Yeah.
Now they've got us outnumbered, outgunned, and out numbered. But there's one thing we have that they don't. The drive to win!
They seem very driven to me.
Everything we gotta have.
I'm a little balder too.
We are good to go. We can do this. Between us, we've got 18 regional championship trophies. 3 MVPs, and 1 state championship ring.
Ready!
Let's play some dodgeball!
That ought to do it.
Doug, come on!
No, you come here.
Well, that's Indiana.
It's a Fort Chicken factory.
Is there anything from that factory served in the school cafeteria?
chicken nuggets.
Each one targeting a different specific section of the genome.
You're doing it again.
If I could find one of the infected nuggets, maybe I could make a vaccine for the virus.
I can't see anything.
Someone find a light. It's me. Jesus. These things are great. It's like, let's go this way.
Oh my God, those are the nuggets.
You'll come in handy, little one.
Now get out of here. Get out of here.
Is this one of those really intense drug interventions?